Days after Maharashtra government announced malls in Mumbai can remain open 24/7 from January 27. Infiniti Mall CEO Mukesh Kumar said they haven't decided on it yet. "We're rolling out food and beverages first. Our food courts will be open until 3 a.m. only during the weekends," he said. Infiniti Mall